Clue card of the day is, describe an experience when you taught an older person something new. Vocab and idioms used in this cue card are over the moon, which means very happy. Curious means jigyasu, I mean wanting to know or learn something. Kuch janne ja seekhne ka ichchuk. Astonishing means surprising. In seventh heaven means very happy. And stone throw away means nearby. Sample answer is, although I am not good at teaching, I try my best to help others by imparting knowledge about anything I know. There have been many times when I helped my younger cousins in different things. While teaching something to an older person was a new experience for me, which I had a couple of months ago. On my grandfather's 70th birthday, I gifted him a mobile phone with my saved money. Actually, he was always against using new technology because he thought it wastes our precious time. However, when he got to know that all his old friends contact each other through mobile phone, he also wanted to own a phone. That's why he was over the moon when he received mobile as a gift. As he had never used it before, I taught him all the important features. Firstly, he wanted to be able to call his old friends whenever he wants. That's why I taught him how to save and dial any number. After that, he was curious to know whether he can also do video calling on his mobile phone. As it was a smartphone, this feature was available. Actually, he had seen us doing video calling to our friends, but never cared to learn more about it because all our relatives live stone throw away from our house. So he always preferred to meet them face to face rather than calling. Moreover, the most astonishing fact for him was that he could install all those games which he used to play with his friends. Games like cards, snake and ladder, Ludo and Sudoku were his favorite games. He was in seventh heaven when he realized that he can play all these games on his mobile phone whenever he is free. Due to his great grasping ability, he learned everything in a month. I must say my grandfather is really smart because he learned everything in such a short span of time. I also enjoyed teaching him how to use a mobile phone, which was completely new for him. स्टूडेंट्स, मैंने ये सैम्पल आंसर को सिंपल ही रखा है कि ग्रैंडफादर को मोबाइल सीखना बताया जो उन्होंने कभी भी यूज़ नहीं किया था. आपके साथ भी ऐसे हुआ होगा कि ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स हमारे कभी भी मोबाइल फ़ोन या टेक्नोलॉजिकल थिंग्स नहीं रखना प्रेफर करते, बिकॉज वो सोचते हैं कि एक तो हमें यूज़ करना नहीं आता, ऊपर से टाइम वेस्ट है, मनी वेस्ट है, इसलिए वो नहीं करते. तो मैंने इसमें बताया कि उन्होंने कभी यूज़ नहीं किया, बट उनके फ्रेंड्स यूज़ करते थे आपस में कॉन्टैक्ट करने के लिए, तो उनके भी मन में हुआ कि मैं भी यूज़ करूँ. इसलिए मैंने मोबाइल गिफ्ट किया, सारे फीचर्स बताए कि क्या क्या कैसे वो यूज़ कर सकते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट, थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग.